the name of the first architect because just after 5 years from the foundation, when the building reached a third level, the tower started to lean. And for this reason, the architect got away, because he thought that the tower was a mistake. In the original project, the tower had to be straight. The inclination of the tower depends on water underneath the underground. In fact, Pisa in the past was a marshy ground. And for this reason, also the cathedral and the baptistry lean. 1 century later, the construction of the tower started with another architect who built 3 more floors with intention to further balance the inclination. The tower was finished during the second half of 14th century with another architect who did the belfry on the top. The tower is 58 meters high with an 8th level, but you can visit only the 6th and 7th level, and there are 257 steps. And the most important thing is that the living tower is the bell tower of Miracle Square, and for this reason on the top there are 7 bells and 7 musical notes. Allora, la Torre di Pisa è stata fondata nel 1173, non siamo certi di chi sia il progetto originario perché 5 anni dopo la fondazione, il raggiungimento del terzo anello, la torre ha iniziato piano piano ad inclinarsi e quindi pare che l'architetto sia scappato proprio perché pensava di aver commesso un errore. La torre doveva essere diritta, non inclinata. L'inclinazione dipende dal terreno paludoso che in passato rappresenta Pisa, motivo per cui sia la cattedrale che il battistero presentano una leggera pendenza. Un secolo dopo la costruzione venne ripresa aggiungendo gli ultimi piani con l'intenzione di bilanciarne l'inclinazione iniziale. È stata terminata intorno al 1370 con la butta della cella campanaria. La torre è alta 58 metri e 8 anelli, ma salirete solo al 6° e al 7° anello. Ha 293 scalini, ma ne salirete 257, e l'unico motivo per cui è stata costruita è perché è il campanile della cattedrale. Quando salirete al 7° anello vedrete le 7 campane che durante il giorno oggi suonano e riproducono ognuna una delle 7 note musicali, ok? Allora, grazie a tutti, se volete potete iniziare a salire. Thank you everybody, if you want to get started, go! Thank you!
It's hanging over there. So it's hung from the top and it's leaning over there.
Oh, I see.
Are you with me?
Yeah.
I assume these weights are counterbalanced. On the pitch, yeah, completely. Mm. Let the geriatrics go first. Off the wall.
I think it's in the door. You can get the floor on. Ready?
Lean into it.
Ma che casino ci...
Dio, boh, ma tu una cosa, ma se io ti consegno le chiavi, e poi ti aspetto, e te mi dici, la pista è tutta a posto, e me ne vado. Cioè, non lo so cosa... Cioè, perché...
No, ora. È quel pezzo di merda del mondo.
Perché? Ma cioè, se l'ho trovato?
La porta aperta.
La porta è aperta.
Just stand still for a moment.
That's made me feel quite crazy. I'm trying to get us from that.
She's been on the beer.
I think I may be able to straighten this up.
So a couple more then. Yes. You don't have to hold the walls up, Steph. They won't fall down.
Yeah. vedi, qui in fronte, tutto quello che
vai. Okay. Why are you throwing him a slip?
I don't like
building things 50 degrees. Tea gets through the room. Wow. Worried. Is there a reason for this? Sorry. Yeah, Steph. Steph, that weight that's touching the wall downstairs is hanging from the centre of that beam.
Uh-huh.
Yeah? See that?
Yeah. I saw it downstairs.
Hmm. Well, there's a stadium, anyway. Steph, your knuckles look rather white. All right. Sit. Oh, we do come into the bell tower. Oh, wow.
Think you'd
come
up this far.
Oh, wow.
Okay. Yeah. Ma tu sei nessuno, cosa aspettare? Cioè non ho detto nulla. La tua mamma che ricordo. You got the bells, yeah.
Mm-hmm. You're going down and round.
We've
got to go down and round.
Just let them take their first turn. Go the other way around. Go on, guys. Yeah, so don't go around there, all right? You don't feel comfortable, don't go around there. Simple as that. Don't need to. Not through the bars. Yeah, Steph. Got gaps there. Of a building.